Welcome, guys. Wow, let's get going. Okay, so you guys will not know this, but it has been a while since I have recorded anything. So, as you can tell, my hair is getting a little out of control. Makes it look like my head's lopsided, because over here it, like, keeps sticking. I don't know. I could have, like, gelled it or something. That would have been kind of weird, right? Maybe. Who knows? Play more Witcher 3, before we do anything. There he is. Before we do anything, I want to thank everyone who has subscribed. I had a bunch of videos saved up that I've been publishing, and I went on a vacation, two vacations. School just started again, so I gotta spend time doing that. I hate it. I hate it. You all know. Everybody hates it. Whatever. But I want to thank everyone who has subscribed recently. Anyone who's ever subscribed. You guys don't know how... Oh, wow, I've played Metal Gear too much. I don't remember how to run. You guys don't know how much it means to me. Like, it just makes my day. If I check and it's like, oh, somebody subscribed to you, I'm just like, sweet. Today's a win. Sometimes it's a handful. So we're going to do this quest. Doing something with Dandelion. Or Dandelion.
Zoltan. Geralt.
Taken Novigrad. What?
You've been in town a while. Maybe you can tell me. Radovid and Emir. Why hasn't either taken the city?
Excellent question. I believe I can clear the mystery up for you. War requires resources, wherewithal. Novigrad's a large port with a powerful fleet and a treasury overflowing with gold. All that makes it a tasty morsel. Tempting for both Redania and Nilfgaard.
I understand. The city's walls are high. Its arsenals are full of weapons.
Then you don't understand much. True, a siege be a long and grueling affair, but more importantly, everything that's valuable in Novigrad could disappear faster than a mayfly's dream. The Big Four's made it known that should things come to a head, the fleet's flammable. And any assault on the city's sure to touch off riots, during which the church's coffers could very well be looted bare. So, anyone wanting Novigrad's wealth, its ships, has no choice but to deal with its criminal underworld.
What does this do with a quest?
What can you tell me about Novigrad's underworld?
I've got one concept for you. The Big Four. Siggy Reuven, the King of Beggars, Cleaver, and Whoreson Jr. What do you call a triumvirate, but with four individuals?
No idea.
Well, there are four, and they've carved the city into spheres of influence. Nothing happens without them knowing about it and approving it. Rumor is Whoreson recently quarreled with the others, but I know nothing.
Couldn't I kill him and I spared him?
Novigrad doesn't seem like a safe place anymore. What's keeping you here?
I was keen on starting my own enterprise, but nothing came of it. Nevertheless, I took on some debt. Got to pay it back now. I'd like to blame it on the war or human treachery, but the truth is, I've got my own thick skull to blame. Rather not dwell on it, Geralt, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Oh, I accidentally talked to him instead of...
What was that about?
She spat in my face. Or might as well have. Called me a whoremonger and a witless hack. Can you imagine? Wit is my forte.
Gotta say, Priscilla's really growing on me.
Save it.
And why don't you save your pouting? Prove to her she's wrong.
Exactly what I plan to do. I've always dreamed of having my own cabaret. A bit of paint and plaster, and this place will do splendidly. Just one hitch. I need coin. So, if you happen to get a break between drowners and ekamajigs, maybe you can help an old friend out.
How can I help you?
I dated this girl once, Sophronia. That's a name if you can believe it. Has a merchant for a father. Importer of spices from Zeracania. And Daddy Deer would never refuse his daughter Deer a thing. We can borrow the coin from her.
Fine. Tell me what you want. Got a feeling you've a plan all cooked up.
Sophronia could still be holding a grudge after our unfortunate parting. But with a touch of help from you, I know she'll forgive me. And then give me that loan.
What's this help entail?
First of all, we need to borrow a dull sword from Madame Irina. One of her props. You know, the kind they use during performances? Get that, then meet me outside Sophronia's house.
Fine, but...
Geralt, the only buts in this plan will be the ones filling my seats. It'll work, you'll see. Get the sword from Madame Irina and meet me outside Sophronia's at sunset.
I definitely forgot how involved
what's he schemed up
this game
time?
Gets. You know what? Even if doing all these quests in Novigrad gets kind of boring, I'll miss it though. Once I get back out and it's just like, oh, go kill this monster. That's gonna get repetitive after I, 20 hours after I'm past doing all this stuff.
Look awfully suspicious to me, Trent.
Yeah, I gotta finish this game, guys. The freaking expansion's gonna come out. I knew that, and literally it got announced a week or so ago. In fact, I already queued it up to automatically download when it comes out.
Ah, so good to see you.
Got a request. Need to borrow one of your props. One of the swords you use for stage battles.
My. Whatever do you need that for?
I don't know, but Dandelion claims it's essential.
Oh, yes. I suspected Master Dandelion might have a hand in this. I certainly hope you don't aim to compete with me. Voila.
Thanks. I'll try not to damage it. So long.
To compete with her. What does that mean? Oh, because we're going to start our own place? Start our own cabaret? Sounds like there's a back door out of this place, right? Shady individual.
Hey, you! Come yes, on. You! You've got all the guards!
I don't know. I don't know if I'm really in the mood for this game. I think it's just been so long. Oh. Excuse me.
Ah, finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero in her eyes, if I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand, and there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Want me to be the bandit?
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant, but any kind of plan is better than none. Written your lines already.
You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here, Andromask, put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
But...
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
Stop right there.
What is this? Help! Save me!
Tremble, flaxen-haired wench. Bow before the Prince of Thieves.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last warning.
Dandelion!
Tis I, though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
More like the Crimson...
No, not the... Crimson Avenger.
Silence, vermin! You shall regret the day you were born.
Go on, Dandelion!
On guard!
I mean, Crimson Avenger!
You're better than I thought.
Oops.
I've been hit! Ow!
To the house, quickly! He shan't get us there!
Should I have let him win?
Eternal fire, what do you want from us? Leave us be!
This rogue will soon run off. I'm sure of it. He wouldn't chance getting caught by the guards. Would he?
Should I have let him loot, or... I'm confused. Meet him in the morning. The Crimson Avenger. Oh, I take back what I said. I love this game. Keep trying to run, though. Keep pressing in that stick like I'm playing Metal Gear. Ooh. Were people chasing me? Or were they just running from the pure sight of me? Why do you do that, game? Still don't know why you do that.
You look fucking amazing.
What? He never gave
on
me
top
nothing
of me.
But floppy diddly.
Floppy diddly. Oh, well, does this count as the morning? Yes? No? Maybe?
There's been a misunderstanding. You're here too early.
We agreed to meet today. So we've come today. Supplies are all hauled in and my crew's raring to work. We'll start just as soon as our lovely directress gets round to deciding on the decoration.
But Dandelion doesn't even have the coin to pay you.
Turns out he does now, or soon will. At any rate, he's working on it.
See? It's all peachy. So will you finally decide what style you want for this interior?
What are our choices?
Master Dandelion said he was torn between boudoir style and theater decor. Promised to let us know his choice soon as we arrived. Now we're here, but no decision's been made. And the lady's horribly surprised she's to choose. Though apparently this whole renovation's for her sake.
For me?
Well, it's not for me. Now, would you please decide where I bust a vessel?
I've no idea what Dandelion would like. Geralt, you've known him longer. Say something.
Boudoir seems like a better fit for cabaret. Just don't go overboard on stuffed upholstery.
A wonderful choice it is. At last. Gentlemen, you're done lollygagging. Get to work.
Well, well. Guess this cabaret's the real thing.
Ever since Dandelion inherited this place, he's talked about it constantly. I just never expected him to take action. And so quickly.
Who knows? Might even settle down now. He'll have to keep an eye on the business. Who would have known?
Despite what people say about him, Dandelion approaches life very rationally.
True enough. Adheres to the principle that a life enjoyed is a life well lived.
You needn't mock.
I'm not. I mean that. Nothing wrong with the principle. Dandelion just knows how to enjoy life. It's a good thing.
Dandelion can also be responsible. He always pays anyone who works for him on time, and he's never missed a performance.
Sure hope your opening won't be the first. He's still not here.
Well, he said as soon as he got the coin, he'd go see Polly, our choreographer. She's missed the last few rehearsals. I certainly hope he's not gotten into trouble.
Anything's possible with Dandelion. Let me see if I can't find him.
Very true. Now we have to go find them. Wow. That's really the outfit she's wearing. Okay, well, that's her choice. She has chaps that show her bum. No? Who was that that I saw?
This life. Her. Sometimes it's a handful.
Oh, it's see-through anyway. Okay. Well, we've got the ladies. Okay, let's go find Dandelion.
I praise you with all my heart.
Trouble?
I should have seen this coming. I mean, what trouble do we think he's gotten himself into? She probably didn't want to give him the money. Oh, never mind. He's here.
What's the ruckus about?
Polly and her half-brained fiancé. They're fighting. She's the only one in this town who knows anything about choreography, and that lummox won't let her work for me. Hold on. What are you doing here? We were going to meet at the Rosemary.
We were, but you didn't show. Priscilla started to worry, so I came to see how you were doing.
Priscilla started worrying about me? That's so nice!
Less for her than for you, I'm sure. So let's get back.
Did you not hear what's going on in there? We've gotta help Polly. Why do beautiful women always end up with such dicks?
No idea. Stand back. I'll break the door down.
Wait! Do we have to destroy her house? She keeps a spare key around here somewhere.
Fine. Let's find the key.
How does he know? Well, yeah, her boyfriend won't let her work for him because he probably has hooked up with her.
Find anything?
Oh, there we go.
The key.
Can I stand up now? Can we open the door now?
Whoa! What the devil's this? Get out of my house!
Watch it, and leave the woman alone.
What the f- She's my betrothed!
But I'm not your property!
I love her! I'll not let her sway her ass in his brothel!
Whoa! Slow down there a minute. This is clearly one gigantic misunderstanding. One I can clear up in the blink of an eye.
Shove your excuses up your ass! Sod off, or I'll split your skull!
As for a beating, get to
my friend asked you nicely, so please be courteous in return and hear him out, or we'll settle this another way.
All right, talk.
Hubio, right? Polly's told me so much about you. She said you're erudite and have an open mind.
You said that? Well, there's a truth to it. My mind's the open salt, but its open-saltedness ends when my betrothed starts wagging her ass around brothels. Get out of here, both of yous. Polly's not going anywhere.
Let him finish. There's no brothel involved.
You see, friend, Geralt just hit the nail on the head. For what you have there is the old publicity placard.
Old?
Very. From a time when my establishment was under different management. I, however, would never let any indecency take place in my cabaret. My very reputation precludes it.
So, what's all this about?
Your betrothed is a first-class artiste, and I want to offer her a position worthy of her talents. She's to be my choreographer, and that in turn means she'll receive a share of the proceeds from every performance she choreographs.
You mean to say, coin?
And fame. No flirting required. You have my word.
Suppose, in that case...
I knew you'd agree.
It's settled then. See you at the Rosemary, Polly.
Well, I'm off.
I'll catch up to you.
He didn't get the money, did he?
Whew. Never expected that to go so well.
You handled it well, Dandelion. Man was body in your hands once you called him erudite.
In negotiation, as in combat, the key is to find your opponent's weak spot and exploit it to the hilt.
So, time to head back?
I've still got to stop by Rotlegs. Commissioned some new placards from him a while ago, but Hubio came across the old version. Plowing artists got some serious explaining to do.
I'll go see Rotlick. You head back to the Rosemary, or Priscilla will have my head.
Really? You'd go?
No, said that for the hell of it. Tell me where he lives.
Portside.
See you
Portside.
Soon.
Portside. Come on, little dots. There we go. I'm actually trusting the little dots for once. Normally, you don't want to trust the little dots. Oh, I don't want any of that crap. Okay, what's the run button again? X. I'm surprised that didn't come up, because clearly it's like... How did you know that she keeps a spare key, huh? Didn't seem to come up, apparently. It says hold X to sprint. Oh, did I use up my sprint, though? There's so many side quests. There's too much to do in this game. I don't know. I'm enjoying this game, but it's almost like it's so good that I'm purposely taking my time. Because eventually it'll be over, you know. Oh, there's a bandit.
Looking for Rodlick.
You ain't alone. Damn halfling's in debt to half the city. But I'm here to scrape mine before the carcass is picked clean.
There's not enough for everyone, so bugger off. Feeding time's first come, first served.
Take what you want. I'm just here for some placards.
You diff. Didn't you hear me? This is all mine now. Fuck off, freak.
And here I thought we'd resolve this peacefully.
I don't remember how to... How do I counter L2? I don't remember how to use potions or anything. Crap. I don't remember how to do anything.
Don't know how much Rotlick owes you, but everything in... Want to get something back? Try the Vagelbud estate. Rotlick's losing his last crowns at the races, I wager. Now get the hell out of here.
Wow. Got my bum kicked. That's funny. I bet you nobody ever messes that part up, huh? Why does it do it? Why? How has that not gotten fixed yet? This game's been out for months now. And whatever the heck that is still hasn't been fixed.
Last chance to surrender unorthodox books. Limoirs and tracts blaspheming the sacred pledge especially.
I've been cranky since morning.
How far is the... how far are the races? Oh, no. No. Okay, we're gonna... Okay, are we heading to a fast travel point? Okay, good. I had a feeling it was gonna be out in the middle of nowhere.
What you got there? Come to sell them at last.
Oh. Really, game? Okay, here we go. Oh, this is the place we went to for the pate. I think, anyways, right? Oh, Oh, there are races. Oh, nope, that was the right way to go.
A miracle on four hooves. Look at that horse barrel ahead. Well, Rutlick, seems you're a considerable sup.
You Rutlick?
Henry Rutlick? Artist, painter, debtor, and martyr to my art. At your service.
Dandelion sent me.
Oh.
Oh, yes. Well, tell him his placards are done and safely hidden away. Yet, alas, I cannot fetch them, as a group of angry creditors has seized my home.
Think I might have run into one of them.
Then you know my predicament. And now, Count de Louverton has offered me the chance to win it all back. I'm to wager on a race.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to run in the race.
What's there to worry about? This is your chance to settle up, get a clean slate.
You've had a spell of bad luck lately. Should I agree to de Louverton's offer and lose, I shall be in bondage to him for all time.
Should I just pay the debt? Or should I do the race? Let's do the race.
Let's do this.
Not exciting. I'll enter the race.
You'll bet on me. Win, pay your debts, then give me the placards.
You're that good a rider.
Far from the worst. Go tell the Count you accept his offer.
Let's do this.
Youth these days. Hair-brained, all of them.
Faster.
I'm not so good at the racing, friends. Really? Really? There's just random horses just wandering around? My finger's gonna slip. I can feel it. No. Okay, ooh. Make it to the finish line. Oh my god, no.
I'm as good as dead. Time to flee.
No!
For climbs. Cavier, perhaps.
God, I'm just failing in this game.
Thank you. I never expected this. May I ask to what I owe this generosity?
Let's just say I like to do a good deed from time to time. Can we get those placards now?
I'll bring them to the Rosemary in time, just as soon as I settle my obligations.
Fine. See you there.
Got some hairy feet, bro. Oh. I was like, come on, world map. Let's load on up here. Roachy, where you at?
You go your way, I'll go.
How do I summon Roach? I thought it's double click, whatever. I don't know the controls in this game.
You'd be so pale if you ate onions and all.
What a one that stupid race. This horse has got in my way. Okay, here we go. Right? Yep. At least the load screens aren't too bad in this game. You know what game I feel like doesn't have any load screens that I can actually think of? Metal Gear 5. I've been playing that game, and it's... The reason I can't do videos for it is because it would be boring. I mean, this game's like a little boring, you know? Sometimes. That game would be horrible because I spend hours just sneaking around, trying to take everybody out, take over entire bases and stuff. Like, it would take me four videos to do one mission. So that's why I'm not doing that game. I had to come to that decision. I was like, nope, can't do it.
Well, well. See, the crew's been hard at work. Not bad.
No, no, not all. But I'd imagine something more, you know, more theatrical. What about Rotlick? Did you get the placards?
Rotlick said he'd bring them on his own. Should be here soon.
Great! The best way I can think of to promote the chameleon.
Tonight.
Guess everything's ready. So when's the opening?
Soon. We start our dress rehearsal in an hour. I just need to nip back home for my dress.
More complications. Come on.
Thanks for everything.
Don't mention it.
Seems my cabaret dreams are about to come true. So, around to celebrate? I'm buying.
Yeah, why not? I worked hard.
That's my boy. The foreman mentioned he saw you and Priscilla talking.
He saw right.
And she say anything about me?
She said you're fat and you smell.
She said something that made me think she's not entirely normal.
What?
That you're responsible, got your feet planted firmly on the ground.
You're pulling my leg.
Not this time. One thing's eating me. How do you manage to get the loan from Sophronia?
Oh, wasn't easy. She got so excited about our performance, I had to read to her for 4 hours. 4 hours from the cloak and the dagger.
You mean you didn't?
Are you crazy? Who do you think I am?
You didn't take her to Bone Town? Or Pound Town, I mean?
She's late, of course. She knew how important this night was to me.
Of course she did. Probably just making herself gorgeous. Takes time, you know.
So it's true. A woman's vanity knows no bounds.
Master Dandelion! Priscilla, she's...
What? Speak, man.
She's badly, been attacked. They took her to Vulmerius Hospital.
Attacked? She's hurt? Geralt, come with me, please.
Of course. Let's go.
I knew something was gonna go wrong. I mean, I was like, is the quest just gonna end? Pretty involved side quests, man. I thought he was gonna say she's dead.
Gods. Priscilla.
What?
Is she gonna live?
What?
I'd say that's certain. Her condition's critical but stable. Beg your pardon, but you are a relative?
Relative? No, a friend. A very close friend.
Dandelion, correct? She uttered the name in her few moments of lucidity. I am Joachim von Gratz, head of surgery. Until recently, a lecturer at Oxenfurt Academy.
Enough of the courtesies. What are her injuries, besides her eye?
A concussion, cranial swelling, incision into her larynx, and scalding inside the throat and esophagus. Clearly someone forced her to imbibe a caustic fluid.
What?
So this was no ordinary attack, no robbery.
Clearly not. It was the act of a demented mind, and not its first.
How can you know that?
I've seen wounds like this. They're not the kind one would forget, don't you agree? In fact, just this week, a corpse turned up in the morgue with similar injuries. And no heart.
No heart? You mean that might have happened to Priscilla? Is someone looking into this?
This is Novigrad. Only the innocent burn here.
Geralt, I know I owe you 100 times over, but I need to ask you another favor. Find the bastard who did this. Find him. And kill him.
Don't need any convincing.
Yeah.
Come on, Dandelion. Let's think about what we can do. I
would suggest examining the previous victim's corpse. It has yet to be autopsied. Doing so could very well provide some clues. No need to look astonished, gentlemen. As a surgeon, I know the importance of preventive medicine. Rather than wait for this maniac to strike again, I'd prefer to excise him. Not unlike a tumor.
This guy's a pimp.
Think they'll let me into the morgue?
By the main entrance, certainly not. But you can also get inside through the sewers.
The sewers?
Huh.
Travel them often, Doctor?
As often as required for, the pursuit of preventive medicine.
Alternative treatments. Aggressive ones, I'm guessing. Interesting.
We can discuss this en route. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Ready and intrigued.
Yep.
I'll get whoever
did
this, Dandelion. Even if it's Hierarch Amelfart himself.
Thanks.
We're wasting too much time. We must avenge Priscilla. Is this going to be a different quest or the same quest? I really didn't think she was going to get hurt. I knew something was going to happen. I figured she'd just get kidnapped or something.
You lead.
In we go. So clearly it was someone who wanted to sabotage.
So, preventive medicine you practice in the sewers. What's that about?
Hear that?
Been hearing it for a while. Draw your weapon.
I don't know how to do anything. Hold on. How do I do my sign? R2 is supposed to be cast my sign. Do I not have a sign? Oh, it's that. How do I pick my sign? There we go. I want the shield. He's taking a beating. Ooh, level up. Everywhere we go. Come on.
Lost it. I kill one, another takes its...
Where to now? Up?
Yes, it's not far now.
Priscilla, how's it look? Give it to me straight, no sugarcoating.
Her wounds will heal, but it's her voice that concerns me. Surely you understand what a terrible blow that would be to a Trobriet. Enough to strip her of the will to live.
Any remedy for that?
I fear only your friend Dandelion can be of help on that count.
Huh.
Take the ladder. This is the place. Come, the quicker we take care of this, the better.
Why?
Hold up. Someone this is a different quest. Uh-oh. You know what? Nope. This is a different quest. We gotta do different... Nope. You tricked me, game. You tricked me and I didn't notice. We didn't do that much in this quest, though. We ran through the sewers. So, hopefully there's more to this quest, so the next video isn't, like, you know, 5 seconds long, but... That's all I got, though, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Enjoy. I will see you next time. Goodbye.